The Vanguard is an amazing all-rounder, featuring good handling and a top-notch sprint. You are now ready to raid. Select an event from the next event menu. More events will unlock as your pilot level increases. You will gain experience, fame, and money for each race completed. Congratulations, bronze medal awarded.
Yeah, let's retry.
3, 2, 1, go. Thank you.
I've hammered the hard side boots. It would be nice to give you some clues and rules in the beginning. There we go.
Congratulations, silver medal awarded.
Well, better than third.
Three, two, one, go.
So we start with new energy.
Medal awarded.
Here we go, we'll have a bit of that. And Tars look like a London Underground sign. Green. Well, not usually rush this event, eager to prove themselves against other swing events. Curious, two laps. Time attack held in one of the most fascinating and technical circuits. Cool time 45, right, let's give it a go. Accelerate. Power up, our X is power up. Eyes, camera. Turbo. Right. Turbo and power up, NX. BFM. Right. What other options are in there? Music volume, vibration on, measurement system metric, that's got imperial. Screen pod on, ship pod on. Okay.
2, 1, go.
Ooh, turn too much. Okay, so you can lose a bit of speed by what we're doing.
Medal awarded.
I had watched some YouTubes before buying this, and I know that the black out and red out stuff is about e-forces or whatever, and you need to use the right thumbstick to adjust it. Global position 767. Oof, we'll have to do something about that, but not yet. Right, we have power up.
Here, you can purchase and install power-ups on your ship. Active power-ups need to be manually fired during a race. Passive power-ups give your ship some special traits. You can install one active and one passive power-up at any given time.
Right. EMP blast active. Parallel grip. Might be good for those tight sections. Drain total energy flow for a powerful one shot. Ooh, that might be good. Use energy to repair your ship. Needed to repair the ship there and go for a big boost. And grip. Let's go for a grip. 4,000, yep. Freeze your opponent's energy pills while you speed away. I'm gonna try this. Oh. Right. Next event, what have we got? That's the area.
Congratulations, gold medal awarded.
Shows up. Oh, this is getting.
Three, two, one, go.
Contender
eliminated.
power block. That's pretty cool. Nice and side power. Fast. I nearly find myself holding my breath.
Congratulations. Gold medal awarded.
Start this.
Finish.
Oh, so you got it.
Congratulations. Silver medal awarded.
All I can think of is Top Gun. There are no points for second place, which is actually untrue in racing. There's normally lots of points for second place. Why am I not getting a retry? There we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
On this track. No, we don't need to steer that much here. So I'm trying to use it up to the right here. And I need to remember to pull up there. Probably leaving the speed. Yeah, a bit of good spin.
finish. New record.
Oh,
congratulations.
I'm getting better each time.
Silver medal awarded.
Awarded. Not interested in silver. I need to get back to Christie's action.
Three,
two, beginning much better.
One, go.
Okay, so let's go. Oh no, that's that way. The wee back looks a wee bit better. though. I thought I would try lifting off the accelerator there. They like kick that corner better, but not tough. of left trigger.
Final lap.
done it.
Congratulations, gold medal awarded.
Thank you very much, thank you very much. Only took what? Too many goes. Ship class 2 on board. We buy ship class 2 then? 30,000. Lots of evaluation, that's good. Great. I really like the look of these as well. I need more energy flow. I buy the class 2 without buying the class 1. Storm. That really looks like it's missing a letters. Big energy pool. And we've got this, which is the balanced one. Do we want to go balanced? Is balanced boring? We'll have good acceleration too. There's a ship on EVE Online if anybody's ever played that game. It's like an energy drain ship, I can't remember the name, but it looks very similar to this. Acceleration max speed grip with less of the others. Or slightly more balanced. Let's stick with slightly more balanced.
Here you can spend your fortune to upgrade your ship. Each ship can be upgraded in 4 areas: engine, magnets, structure, energy.
I need 10,000 to unlock that upgrade. We don't have 10,000. Or ups. Is that a fire drone on there? Oh. What is this? Increased grip tree. I want more grip. I want more max speed and acceleration. Let's buy this bad boy. Put that on. Oh, looks like another time attack. Oh, okay, right. Fun ship. Tell us here the class. Oh, the little number here. Right, last man standing, class 2. Try that.
Three, two, one, go!
eliminated. Oh dear. That didn't go very well. Might need to go back to class. Well, maybe we just need more.
3, 2, 1, go.
Probably should have upgraded class 1 chip before I went and just bought a class 2. Right, 37 seconds. My last one shit. Upgrades. Oh, I can. I can afford a few. Right. Upgrade that a little bit. Upgrade that a little bit. Okay. I'm not sure how useful it is to fully upgrade a class 1 ship. Yeah, did I just waste more money? Start race.
Thank you.
with my heel bot thing. I want to continue because I want upgrades on my ship. Wait a minute. I think I've got the upgrades. Power-ups are not allowed in this. Okay. Well, we know how this goes. We keep doing it till we get gold.
Silver medal awarded.
Silver medal awarded. As if you can do better. Quite a big gap between the medals.
3, 2, 1, go!
We'll be right back. down. Okay, I think I'm going to take a break. Stream's pretty much 62 minutes. That's my first hour of RedOut. I am really enjoying it. I'll be playing more of this, and I'll be back later. Cheers.